Alright, so we're doing the story event, Gigantic Obstacle, final fight against Nephilim. Need to kill him with a limit burst, also do light damage. Okay, let's do it. It's still getting a little bit more difficult, alright? So, oh boy, I keep forgetting. Limit burst, light damage. Alright. Gotta kill with a limit burst. Got it. So I got a pretty basic party with a friend, X-Death, which is not too powerful, 700 magic. Alright, so light magic. I need to build up limit gauges. Okay, so my magic Sean's gonna do well here. So probably should restore some mana. Turbo Ether, Shaw, Relay. No, I'm just gonna repeat. Turbo Ether. Okay, no. It's the Waylay and Eternal Continue Paraga. Paraga. I'm not building up the limit burst. They all died. Okay, I don't have too many limit burst. That's kind of a problem. Shoot. I'm gonna do Faraga. And Victoria's gonna do Faraga too. It's gonna do sneak attack. Linnea. Geo Crush. Lanza is going to lose everybody. Then boost everybody by 40%, which is not bad. Do the limit break. Ooh, I don't think the limit break will do the job. No, he still has a lot. Wow, he hits like a truck. Oh, oh my god, he killed my whole party. Son of a gun. I may lose this battle. Shit. lose this battle. Hopefully I can paralyze him. If not, then c'est la vie. Boy, the boss is harder than I thought. I don't want to repeat this again. Alright, so I've got everybody's limit break. Let's do it. Whoa, he's pretty tough. Yeah, but I think I still got him. No, oh my god, 0%, what the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Son of a gun. No, I don't have any limit breaks. I'm gonna fail this mission. Piss me off. Gonna have to redo this mission again. So, starting with this level, do not underestimate the boss. That's more of the moral of the story.